If you want to make an animation project that requires rotating an object, you can watch this video. In this tutorial, I will create 3D rotation on a globe object. On the timeline in After Effects, I've added several vector images that I've edited from Adobe Illustrator. To make the rotation of the globe, I need is a vector world map and a blue circle. The first step, duplicate globe layer. Move globe to layer above the world map layer. Select the map layer. After that, in the matte track options, select alpha matte. And out. The map layer has been masked according to the size of the globe to layer. To make it look rotated, we can animate it through the position setting. Set the initial position of the map. And then activate the stopwatch. Create a new keyframe. In this tutorial, I will add a new keyframe at 10 seconds and change the map position. And now the globe looks like it's rotating. The next step, create a new adjustment layer. Then go to the Effects and Presets panel. In the search field, type bulge. If it appears, drag and drop the bulge effect onto the adjustment layer. To resize magnitude of the bulge effect radius, change the horizontal and vertical radius values. Set the radius according to the size of the globe object. To make it look convex, set the value of bulge height. If you need additional settings, just change the values from the Bulge Effects panel. This is the difference between using the bulge effect and without using the bulge effect. And now, I only need to show the layers that I hid before. And the result will look like this. Thank you for watching and see you in another tutorial.